Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to make easily raspberry syrup in home. So to make this homemade raspberry syrup, firstly we need a fresh raspberry. Then we need 1 part of water. With 2 parts of white sugar. Then we have to melt the sugar over low heat. Need to remove the pot from the heat when the sugar is dissolved. And add fresh raspberries. Then we need to mix it well, all ingredients. Thank you. finally, when it's cold, we need to filter it and bottle it. So now we know how to make easily homemade raspberry syrup. You can see how to make clever club drink with raspberry syrup in my channel.